Welcome back to more Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. Those of you in Japan, and most likely around the world, more code events will be coming on November 22nd inside of every Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire guidebook. There will be three QR codes of secret bases of various developers that worked on this game. Now if North America gets this as well, I believe the QR codes will be a lot easier to get, not like those annoying serial codes. Anyone agree? On December 5th, 2014, within the Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire Complete National Pokédex Guidebook, there will be a special serial code. When you enter the code into your game, you will receive two Master Balls. What? You're tripping. Now, if it's confirmed for North America or the UK, there will be a little message on top of the screen. One last thing. On November 13th, to November 21st, the whole Pokemon Global Link will be going under maintenance. But when? Why? Why, you say? In order to prepare for the upcoming games of Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, here are some new features of the Pokemon Global Link once it's back up running. To have the ability to share your secret bases or photos from the Pokemon contest to everyone around the world. That is all. I hope you enjoy, and I'll keep you updated on this information. See you later. Bye.